bred to work in the water. Labradors, Newfoundlands, Portuguese water dogs are meant to work in the water. It's the way that their coats are developed, the way their legs are structured. Other breeds, they may know how to swim, but they're not really water dogs.
On a beautiful sunny afternoon, Bobby Bauckham and his family are enjoying a speedboat outing with Tess, their hyperactive Jack Russell Terrier. And it seems like Tess has made it her job to keep an eye on their course from all angles at once.
If you've ever met a Jack Russell, two words probably come to mind: active and smart. This is because they were bred to be hunting dogs. They have to have enough energy to run alongside people and horses during these long fox hunts. There's a reason that they get a little antsy when they're sitting on a boat for periods of time. They need action, they need exercise, and they need